स्टूडेंट्स, कंटिन्यूइंग द सेम टॉपिक, हाउ टू ट्रांसफॉर्म द सेंटेंसेस फ्रॉम एक्टिव वॉइस टू पैसिव वॉइस. ओके, नाउ वी हैव टू स्टडी टुडे पास्ट परफेक्ट टेंस, द सेंटेंसेस ऑफ पास्ट परफेक्ट टेंस. अप टू प्रेजेंट परफेक्ट टेंस we have already studied. Okay, now see the sentences of past perfect tense. The basic rules are same. ठीक है बेटा, basic rules वही है. First of all, you have to find out subject, verb and object. Now let us see. Mohan had caught the thief. मोहन ने चोर को पकड़ लिया था. ओके, हु इज द सब्जेक्ट? मोहन इज द सब्जेक्ट. हैड इज हेल्पिंग वर्ब एंड कॉट इज प्रिंसिपल वर्ब. ओके, एंड द थीफ इज ऑब्जेक्ट. नाउ फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल यू हैव टू bring the object here as the subject of passive voice. Okay, the thief. Now see the thief. Why I have written the thief? Because the first rule is this, please recall it. The object of active voice will become the subject of passive voice. Okay, the thief. Now you have to write down the helping verb. What is the helping verb? Had. The thief had. And as already you have studied that in present perfect tense you have used be, double en, been with has and had in passive voice. You have to do the same thing here. The thief had been. Okay, now what is the main verb? Got. You know that in passive voice you will always use the third form of the verb. What is the third form of verb? Got is already third form. As you know, with has, have and had. With has, have and had we always use the third form of verb. Then you have no tension. Here is had, that means it is the third form of the verb. Catch, caught, caught. Now write down here caught. The thief has been caught by whom? By Mohan. The thief had been caught by Mohan. Now see the formula. Same formula as before. Subject of, sorry, object of active voice will become the subject of passive voice. Okay, next you have to use had been. One thing more I want to tell you, that in present perfect tense we have to decide whether we should use has or have according to singular and plural. As we know that with he, she, it and singular we use has, and with I, we, you, they and plural we use have. Okay, Now, in passive voice, no tension, always you will use had, whether it is singular or plural. Now, had been is written here, and then third form of verb, then by, and then subject of active voice will become the object of passive voice. That's all. Okay, beta? You can match it with this solution, and already you have done it before with all the other tenses, and I think once you have, if you see it properly, seriously, then you will never forget the basic rules. Okay, beta? Now be serious with the rules, and whatever homework I am going to give you, please do it yourself without help of anyone. Okay? I will check the copy. Thank you.